Why does hot air rise? Well, the molecules in hot air are moving faster than the molecules in cold air. Because of this, the molecules in hot air tend to be further apart on average, giving hot air a lower density. That means, for the same volume of air, hot air has fewer molecules and so it weighs less. So since cold air weighs more, it sinks, driving the hot air up. So basically, in hot air, the molecules are farther apart from one another and there are less of them, which is why they weigh less. And in cold air, there are more molecules closer together, which is why it weighs more. Why does hydrogen and helium rise? A helium balloon rises because helium is lighter than air. The lightest things definitely will raise to the top. However, hydrogen is even lighter than helium, but it's not widely used because it is highly flammable. The slightest spark will set off a huge explosion. The Hindenburg catastrophe was a direct result of that. Ideal gas laws. The four gas variables are pressure, P, volume, V, number of mole of gases, N, and temperature, T. Lastly, the constant in the equation shown below is R, known as the gas constant. The ideal gas law is simply the combination of all simple gas laws. Boyle's law, Charles' law, and Avogadro's law. Boyle's law describes an inverse proportional relationship between pressure and volume at a constant temperature and a fixed amount of gas. This law came from a manipulation of the ideal gas law. Charles' law describes the directly proportional relationship between the volume and temperature in Kelvin of a fixed amount of gas when the pressure is held constant. Avogadro's law is the volume of a gas is directly proportional to the amount of gas at a constant temperature and pressure. Archimedes' principle. Any object wholly or partially immersed in a fluid is buoyed up by a force equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by the object. What are balloons used for? Balloons are used for a variety of different reasons, such as pleasure rides, business advertisements, sports, and some people even choose to get married on them. Here are some examples of how they use hot air balloons for advertisement. How'd our balloon do? Well, in my opinion, our balloon did very well. It got second place in our class and did a time of 20.6 seconds. It was a very well-constructed balloon in our opinion because it didn't have any flaws such as holes, tears, and rips. We thought it was a very good ideal size because the balloon went up very slowly and stayed up in the air for a good amount of time and then descended pretty slowly. We were lucky enough to not have any catastrophes, such as it catching on fire like some others did. Our volume data sheet.